A young couple named Mary and Joseph found themselves in quite a predicament. The head of government had demanded that everyone return to their hometown to register and to pay taxes.
This couple had to travel a great distance from their home to Bethlehem, but Mary was expecting a child at any time.
And to make matters worse, when they arrived, they couldn't find anywhere to stay. All the inns were full. The only shelter they could find was a stable. And that night, in that stable, the baby was born.
Meanwhile, an angel appeared out in the countryside to a group of shepherds, telling them that the Messiah had been born and that they should go to Bethlehem to see the child.
The shepherds hurried off to find the child and to witness this miracle. And then suddenly, the sky was filled with the choir of angels, singing and praising. Praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace."
Thank you.
knew about this child.
The Lord your God will raise up for you a prophet like me from among your own brothers. You must listen to him.
The world watched for this child.
Take comfort, my people, says the Lord. You must be ready, for the Son of Man is coming, and in an hour you do not expect.
And the world prepared for this child.
Do your best to present yourself to God as one approved, a worker who has no need to be ashamed, rightly handling the word of truth. A voice is calling, clear the way for the Lord in the wilderness, make smooth in the desert a highway for our God.
Thank you.
think the night he was born, lying there in her arms in human form.
Who was this child with deep searching eyes, filling the night with his newborn pride?
She'd waited so long to see his face, to welcome her son to this earthly place.
A promise fulfilled from heaven above, the bearer of joy, hope, peace, and love, lying there in her arms in human form.
What did Mary think the night he was born?
Thank you.
mother's prayer. Bethlehem has news to share.
Baby's cry fills the sky. Bethlehem writes a lullaby.
Angels sang, shepherds came. Bethlehem was not the same.
Christmas Eve, 1914, in the early days of World War I, Germany and British soldiers put down their guns and crossed the trenches to join together in the spirit of Christmas. They exchanged food, souvenirs, and sang carols together.
For one brief moment, the fighting stopped, and a silent peace settled across the Western Front. The child, born in Bethlehem, on that first Christmas, was then, and still is today, the symbol and the hope of peace here on earth.